destroy the very ground beneath their feet.
And you will not guess what happened.
What?
Have you seen a Vu'an?
Just a moment.
I am worried. Do you know where Vu'an is? She promised she would bring me dyeing materials, but she has been gone forever.
I don't know who that is. Sorry.
I cannot gather my own supplies. I have no Ikran. Vu'an offered to help, but what if something happened to her because of me?
I can look for her if you like.
Oh, could you? She likes to forage near Shaded Grove. Perhaps you could ask around for her there.
I can learn a few things from you.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for the gift.
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Alex? Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right? Okay, Alex out.
You're busy, but, well, I need your help. I've been in touch with this hotshot pilot named Louis DeLuca. He finally got fed up with the RDA and stole a Scorpion packed with medical supplies.
Did something happen?
That's the thing. I don't know. I've been trying to call him, like, every 14 seconds. What if the RDA got to him? What if...
It's okay, Priya. I'll look into it for you.
See, I knew you were gonna say that. You always come true. I'm sending you his last coordinates.
Each day out in the forest is one more gift from Ewa. I noticed a tarsu sapling near here earlier, if you want to see it.
Someone is nearby. Not Aranahe.
Hello. We are friends.
Where is Vu'an? She knows I came here to practice. One of the Sarentu has come to watch my performance. My renown beyond the Kinglor Forest is all but guaranteed.
I'm sorry, but that's not why I'm here.
Oh, you could at least have pretended. No matter. I assume you are looking for Vu'an?
How did you know?
She has an ear for fine music played expertly. Surely she would have returned from her foraging had she heard me play. She also mentioned she was gathering herbs for Netu. And we all know how restless my mother's young protege can get.
Where should I look?
She likes to gather her herbs right across the river from here. Not much for changing her routine, Vu'an. She is especially fond of that grassy bit near the shore. Though the reason why escapes me altogether. My notes do not have clarity on the open water. Feelings more delicate than a Kinglor wing.
Thank you.
Is something there?
Do you want to head back to Home Tree soon?
I would have rather.
But what else? Doesn't look right. Vu'an must have been taken by surprise. But what else? Fight happened here. Must be Vu'an's bow. Snapped. Maybe she ran? Viper wolves attacked. Broke Vu'an's bow. So she ran. Could follow the scent of herbs?
Stay back!
You must be Vu'an. Neytu sent me. She was worried about you.
Neytu is always worried about me. Except she was right this time. I am trapped here.
Trapped? By what?
Viper wolves. With strange markings and no kuru. An unnatural kind.
Unnatural?
Not of Ewa. They are faster than other viper wolves. Meaner. It is not hunger or fear that drives them, but I saw sorrow in their eyes. They caught me off guard. Snapped right through my bow. They are looking for me. I can hear their prowling. Oh, the horrors they must have endured to turn so vicious. Did the Sky People do this to them? They have no peace, no calm, only the hunt.
If they have your scent, maybe I can catch them unaware.
Perhaps, but give them the mercy of a swift death. Only then will they finally be reunited with Ewa. The poor beasts deserve that kindness, at least.
No kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus.
Do not let them surround you. all without mercy.
That dead animal has no kuru. Should focus my senses. Hajir, I just came across something strange. An animal, but tormented. It didn't have a kuru. Hajir, you there?
No kuru. You sure? You're not
you are back.
Sure.
You know something about this? You're safe now. The threat is gone.
Oh! I thought I was going to die alone in this place. I can hold myself in a fight, but there is a reason I hunt berries instead of beasts.
I'm sure you could have handled them all if you still had your bow.
Oh, that is sweet of you. I will make sure Netu sets something special aside for you. A token of my gratitude.
Another successful silk harvest.
It must be hard for Atua without her mother.
That
I feel for her, but she seems a little reckless sometimes.
She is doing her best. We should support her more.
You are not useless, Netu. Your thoughtfulness saved... Ah, it is you. I have told Netu all about your heroics.
Yes. It sounds like those viper wolves gave you quite a fight.
I asked Netu for something to thank you with. The finest piece of Aranahe clothing.
Vu'an exaggerates my skill. My weaving leaves a lot to be desired.
Thank you. I'll treasure it.
Great. Now you're both exaggerating.
I hope
I do not know
if
for so
long. I really did my best this time.
I love that pink.